That is Majinoni, and I have G-Dragon's one-of-a-kind gold edition. Here's the back. It's very, very easy to tell the two apart. This is gold, the other is bronze. If you're colorblind, just remember the cross is gold. Okay, opens up just like the other one. Again, be very careful when lifting this up. You don't want to accidentally get it tight on something and then you pull too hard and it breaks. I'm sure there'll be many people crying if that happened. Now, if you notice, the CD is different this time. You get the same YG card, which on one hand I expected, but on the other hand was slightly disappointed only because I wanted, in essence, everything else was different. I was thinking that'd be cool if they had a different card. But no such luck. It comes with the paper for the song lyrics, track listing, and the same YG information on the back. Paper quality is the same. It even has the same smell to it. Okay, now the cards are different compared to the last one. And now these aren't just like standard cards, these are like thick cardboard. Now, don't hate, but doesn't this remind you of a blonde-haired Marilyn Manson? I'm just saying. That hat is just way too small. Okay, now, if you notice in my last video, if you looked at the bronze, I had little trading cards. Well, what I also got with this was I ordered the poster version, and it came with two different posters. One poster was this card, and it just says, like, one of a kind on the top. For a minute, as I was unrolling this thing, it was like this, I didn't know it was G-Dragon, and I thought for a minute it was that, oh, that stupid boy band from the US. And I was like, what the heck is this, that stupid boy band in the US doing in my K-pop folder of posters? So, anyways, there was that. And the other poster is similar. I want to say it's similar to this, but it's not exactly. It's that same kind of look, and it's just by himself. And this one, the other one, is like really small. In comparison to the other one is really big. Like this one, yeah, this is the one where, like, if you only have that little tiny space left on your wall, you can put that on there. And it's good for a door since it's vertical. The information is the same on this card, that do not let this book of law depart from your mouth, meditate on it day and night, so that you may be careful to do everything written in it. Then you will be prosperous and successful, Joshua 1:8. And then, but seek his kingdom and righteousness, and all these things will be given to you as well, Matthew 3:33. And this one also says, don't forget to subscribe to Majinoni. It would make me feel very happy. And click the like button. And like the Facebook link. Majinoni 13:6. That's what that says on these cards. G-Dragon approved, of course. Anyways, if you have any comments or questions, let me know. Oh, before I actually forget, when I got this from DVD Heaven, now I was kind of pissed off at Yes Asia when I ordered this, and I added stuff to it so the DVD Heaven price actually was like a little bit cheaper, not a lot. We're talking about like a dollar or two. But I said, you know what, Yes Asia, you pissed me off, so I'm ordering from DVD Heaven. And I have to admit, I was very happy with ordering it from DVD Heaven. Because, like, with Yes Asia, you get posters and CDs separate. With DVD Heaven, this is the poster tube I got, and it came with the CDs. So as you can see, this is a very nice poster tube with metal on the end. Yes Asia generally comes in a cardboard tubing that it bends, like if you step on it type thing, it bends, or like this, it's difficult for me to like you know, bend it, but the S-Asia tubes are a little bit easier to bend. A little bit. This is a lot more sturdier. And again, the S-Asia sends their posters separate. So you'll get your CD. Sometimes you'll get your poster, and then you're like, oh, where's my CD? And a couple days later, the CD comes in. This, they both came at the same time in a big box. So I'm very appreciative to DVD Heaven for doing that for me. Anyways, if you have any comments or questions, let me know. Oh, and there's a magnet in case. Now people are going, Jesus Christ, you just broke my heart because you were mean to your CDs. And that's not, I didn't mean that to happen. Because there is like a magnet. You can hear it when it kind of closes. Actually, I do have one complaint. Sometimes it doesn't line up properly. And if you notice, it kind of is open. It's not, I think they got their measurements. Oops. I think they got their measurement wrong. Because it doesn't quite close as snug as it should. Anyways, if you have any comments or questions, let me know. Rate the video up or down, let me know what you think. I'll have more reviews later. I think I'm getting Psy. Psy's still coming. And TVXQ is also coming. And I know there'll be some more stuff. So, until next time.